over the world. Scouting is feeling the bond with young people all over the world. Scouting are young people feeling one with nature all over the world. Scouting is joy and happiness. So are you
prison Inovo, all the people march along in the city in one great parade in the most ridiculous outfits.
El Giro de Flandria. Fabian Cancellara.
So, for those who do not know the tour, The Tour of Flanders is one of the biggest cycling courses in all of the world, and certainly the biggest of Belgium. Well, all of the best cyclists have ridden the shit out of their legs.
Armstrong, Max, Cancellara, they all have one thing in common, and that is they all arrived in Meerbeke-Nienoven. The arrival of the Tour de Flanders is in Nienoven. So, now, we want to give Tom Bonen one more chance to win his Tour of Flanders. So we want a Swiss on the stage and a Belgian on the stage who can cycle real good.
So a Swiss?
And one Belgian? You can go there and put on your outfit to have the race. Now, alright. People. Okay, now, this side, the left side, you're gonna have to support Mr. Tom Bonen, which is Tom Bonen. You guys support for him. And the right side, you're a little bit more, you support for Cancellara. Now, let's try. Cancellara. Okay. Tom Bonen! Okay. Cancellara! Tom Bonen! Cancellara! Tom Bonen! Okay, está muy bien. The rules are... Now, boys, the rules are... You have to put your feet on the pedals. You can't push your... on the stage, eh? So me and my friend Casper here, we are gonna be the arrival. Those three pretty ladies are gonna be the trees. I'll say hello. And so the first one who's under our arrival, that's obviously the winner. All right. So at our mark, you have to run for life. 3, 2, 1. It was a photo finish, but I think Cancellara won once again. Thank you. That Cancellara has won. The Tour of Flanders is one big party. But I have to admit that our open scouts cafes are also awesome. Really awesome.
Every first Friday of the month, we open our scouts bar for everyone. So we do all kinds of styles of music, from 50s to 2010, from lowlife to disco or casino.
You name it, we've got it. So, do you want to know how it is on an open bar cafe? Oh, is that all? Do you want to know it or not? Okay. Again, está muy bien. So, get ready to shake your ass as we are going to play some music. And if you can sing along, please do sing along. Are you ready?